myself, brother Sam, the way the children have been forced to the station daily, the deep, deep, grandly, the female, Mahan's ethnic lovers, and all the wonderful things about those children. And bring the rest of our God and my life up as much as again, we receive the mantle and deliberation program to the right of the Lord God's of all the presence of it, the reality of Christ, and every prayer out again and ask it. And again, all these rights and words for those in the whole world, for the whole gathered up as our children, for those who live in chastity near God's word. For all some of God in our homes everywhere, grant them a more peaceful time, that we, in their tranquility, may lead a calm and peaceful life in all the world's societies. Among the first reminds the Lord, which Father Joseph, Grace Bishop Nicholas, do thou grant our children churches in peace, safety, honor, health, and length of days, and rightly dividing the word of thy truth. I believe the Lord, and I confess that our children are sons of the Lord, and the children of the Lord, six sisters of the nation. And I believe that this is true that I can find, and that this is true that I can purchase love. And therefore I pray thee, have mercy upon me, forgive me my transgressions, both voluntary and involuntary, but word and deed, and all our sins. And make me for your holy to partake without condemnation and in my Jesus, under remission of my sins, and to life and life. Of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, is imparted to me from